long enough. That this wasn't really, I mean, honestly, do you guys think that was good?
Yes.
I don't know. I think it was good, but if they had a stronger leader, someone that really galvanized the whole band.
Like you, Frank.
You know, Frank.
I'm not saying that I'm that guy. I don't really want to be in this band.
I
do this once a year. I'm just saying.
The separating factor is your fingernails.
Well, you're a sparkling member of this band. What? Speak up.
I just think Dave's leadership is lacking because he lacks
confidence.
Can we
actually call him something different? We should
David?
Yeah, actually. Doesn't he hate that?
He doesn't like it very much.
Well, then let's go with that. What were you saying?
I just think you should take a few notes, you know, on what's going on.
I'm not trying to be a leader. I'm just saying your leader fucking sucks. Look at him. I think that you can use someone that is maybe more orange.
Right now you kind of sound like
this country.
Like a long, long YouTube comment.
Oh, 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 We're changing the script. Okay? He's not coming in.
Script?
He's not coming in. He's not gonna come in. He's too much. Yeah, the script. Let's break the fourth wall a little, Will Deeds.
The fourth. This is like.
Come on.
This is like season 7 of The Office, man.
Alright, what was supposed to happen here is Dave Crespo is supposed to come in. He's not coming in.
He's not coming in?
No, he is a wuss. He would never come in and face me.
Are you getting David Lee Roth?
What is the
I mean, they can both kick above their head. You know what I mean? Like, they're not that much different.
It's not, I'm just saying, it's not happening.
So who are we getting?
Well, I don't, me. That much staying right here.
Sammy Hagar?
We're getting Hagar.
Well,
or are we getting the ghost of Lemmy?
All I'm saying is he's not walking through that door.
Are you sure?
He's not.
Because like if he